Younghoe Koo is a man of the people, and for everyone talking about how he is way too trusting of that dude and how it could have been Lace, I don't get why you expect Younghoes to know any better.